Wildcats. I'm your anchor, Rocio Prieto. Welcome back to school. This is sure to be one of the most productive years, so get ready. This 2010 school year, we will not only have new chairs that are non-rusty, but we also have a new faculty. Meet some of our new staff members.
I love working at Bishop Conaty Loreto High School. I wouldn't be anywhere else. Good luck.
Don't forget to say hi and be friendly to our new staff. Now here's a flashback of Welcome Day and Back to School Night with your school reporter, Oslyn Garcia.
Hello, and thank you for choosing to watch Wildcat TV. I am Oslyn Garcia reporting to you from Bishop Conaty's video production studio. The first event of the year for the Wildcats, Welcome Day, was said to have been a day of all-around fun. There were delicious smoothies for sale by the cross-country team and vibrant dancing. All of the students were filled with so much spirit that new sisterly bonds were formed. It has been a tradition here at Bishop Conaty to pair up the senior and the freshman classes as big sisters and little sisters for the day's events. During the time that the students are together, they have the opportunity to get to know each other over lunch and any of the activities held for the day. It is truly a great experience for the incoming and outgoing students. The following video is about to show you the amazing time that the Wildcats had.
De las batallas, no duele el golpe, no existe el miedo, quítate el polvo, ponte de pie.
I just want to have fun, have a great last year with the seniors, and go to college.
There. Hi, my name is Jenny, I'm a freshman. My expectations of the year are to meet new people and to be really good friends with them.
¿Qué espera de su hija este año?
I hope that this year she will graduate, and I hope that she earns very good grades, and that she's more dedicated to school, and that she meets all of the qualifications needed to move on in her educational journey.
Thank you, Oslyn. I hope you all participated in all the yummy food and fun music. Now moving on to a more serious topic, Stephanie Gomez will inform you on some of our world events.
Hey ladies, we've just heard all the news going on at Bishop Conaty, but what's going on around the world? Two shocking upsets occurred in the primary elections with Tea Party candidates Christine O'Donnell from Delaware and Carl Paladino from New York defeating their opponents to gain the nomination for senator and governor, respectively. In California, Meg Whitman and Jerry Brown are in a tight race for governor with a 3-point lead for Whitman. In the Senate race, Barbara Boxer narrowly leads Carly Fiorina in the latest CNN poll. In sports news, it has been announced that Joe Torre will no longer manage the Dodgers after this season. Don Mattingly, the hitting coach, will step in next year. Let's hope for the best. Reggie Bush relinquished the Heisman Trophy after NCAA investigations revealed that he had taken improper benefits from USC. Hurricane Carl recently hit Mexico in the midst of celebrations for their 200 years of independence. 16 were killed in Veracruz and over 2,000 homes were flooded in Oaxaca. In Pakistan, floods hit more than 10,000 schools. Let us keep them in our prayers. Now, back to Rocio.
Thank you, Stephanie. That is all very important news. Now we have Gracie Lopez with our senior section.
Hi, ladies. This is your senior section reporter, Gracie Lopez. Seniors, remember to start applying for colleges and universities. Application process begins November 1st. Make sure you talk to Ms. Marcy about your college applications. Don't leave anything last minute. We asked a couple of seniors where they are planning to apply. Here's what they had to say.
Hi, I'm Catherine Alvarez, and I'm planning to apply to the University of Laverne and Marymount Palos Verdes.
Hi, my name is Diana Vasquez, and I'm thinking of applying to Santa Monica College and then Marymount.
Hi, I'm Rocio Prieto, and I'm applying to Woodbury University in Burbank.
Senior project. Are you ladies nervous? Well, don't be. I know all of us will do a fine job. Remember, our first workshop is on Thursday, September 23rd, and the mentor agreement is due on Monday, September 27th.
Hey ladies, having a hard time choosing which club you want to be in? Well, this club rush footage I'm about to show you will hopefully help you choose the best answer.
What they really like arts, computer, I don't know.
I think it's a good idea because we have a lot more members like than what I expected.
It looks pretty fun, and there's like there's a lot of clubs here to join. There's like many different ones, so you get to choose your toys and stuff.
It's really wild. A lot of girls want to join clubs, and we already got so far a lot of signatures.
Bishop Conaty has a wide variety of clubs, ranging from French club to anime club and everything in between. Don't just join one. Broaden your horizons, get involved. So ladies, have you made your choice? I know I have.
Hey Wildcats, seniors will be hosting Dodger Night on October 1st. There will be fireworks, Dodger dogs, and merchandise sold at this event. Don't forget to buy your tickets ahead of time. This has been Gracia Lopez reporting for Senior Section. Now back to you, Rocio.
Wow, Dodger Night sounds like fun, so get your Dodger shirts ready. I hope to see you all there. Our Wildcats are working very hard to reach championships. Here's Jocelyn Ortega to keep you updated on our games.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh.
Hello, Wildcat gang. This is your sports anchor, Jocelyn Ortega. On Friday, September 10th, our volleyball team played against St. Genevieve. Our JV team lost, though they put forth great effort. Our varsity team was at the tip of the game. Although they lost, they had a great run against St. Genevieve. We asked some team members what they thought about their first game. Let's check out game time!
What do you think you did in today's game?
We did pretty good.
We actually did pretty good.
Yeah.
And what do you think, how do you think the season is going to turn out?
Well, I think it's going to be a good season. We're going to put even more effort than what we did today.
your game, girls. Come support your volleyball team. Till next time, back to you, Rocio.
Let's keep up the great work, Wildcats. I hope you enjoyed our first production as we look back at some of our recent activities. Well, that's all for today. Until next time, and thank you for watching Wildcat TV.